Hi everyone, it's Vanka. It's been a while, but now I am doing the drawing for these flowers. And it was one of those hidden giveaways in my one of my previous videos that are called book paper flowers, stay or go part one. So I picked up a variation. So trying to give you a little bit of each style, so to speak. So I have just added a little foam tape on the back and onto this vellum sheet here. So I think you can easily get them off. So these are the flowers I picked. A little bit of everything, I hope. There were so many styles and so many flowers. So this will just go in an envelope, and there are three entries to be entered. You had to, in your comment, tell me what you would use these for. Give me some ideas on what to use all these flowers for. So, here I have three names. How to do this? Maybe if I just throw them here and I will pick the one that rolls away from me, the further away from me. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's pretty close, but this is the one that's farthest away from me, so that's the winner. Let's see how that is. Gro Helen! Oh my gosh, my friend, she won my previous giveaway too. But congratulations again, and just to show you, there are two more names. This was Roxanne, Roxicar Levan, and we have my Swedish friend, Teresa. So, sorry, congratulations. And I think this is fun to do, small hidden giveaways. And it's not much, but it's just, I think it's just so fun to receive something else than bills and you know, all those flyers in the mail, right? So, okay. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.